Welcome to Nature and Nature Boy. Have you ever seen a flower which changes its color from morning to evening? No, so it's so fascinating, no? That we can see different colors in a single flower in a single day. So this video is mainly to show you this type of flower which changes its color in a single day. So without any delay, let's move on the video. So this is botanical known as a Thespesia populania, and commonly it is known as a Porcia tree from Malvaceae family. As you can see, the newly opened flowers are yellow in color and the old one is dark pink in color. And the plant is so height, as you can see, and my camera is not that much good so that I can zoom and I can record it. So I thought, I'm planning to climb on that lorry so that I can take a clear image of that plant to show you the yellow and pink color. So let's see from the nearby. So friends, see, this is the newly opened one, and it is it's open now in the morning. See, it's look like that of bendy flowers, as you can see, same as that of bendy, and it is so tight. The young flowers are so tight and it is yellow in color. And later in the evening, we can see this is the old one. As you can see here, this is the old, means I think this is the yesterday flower, and it turns to dark pink in color, as you can see. And see, the petals is also so loosed when compared to this this morning one, because the morning ones are petals are so tight. So this is the amazing, we can see the flower variations in a single day. And this is the bud, and we can, if you also see the flower bud, it is also in yellow color. And here I am checking the bud, which is also yellow in color. Actually, this plant have numerous medicinal value, including every part of the plant is used in the medicine, and it also have some religious value in Hindu mythology. But here I am not going to explain you the medicinal and religious information about these plants. You can find number of videos on the YouTube by searching just the uses of Thespesia populania, then you can find number of videos. But the main purpose to share this video is just to share the information in landscape point of view. See, this is evergreen trees, fast growing, and it is best for shade giving trees, and best for along the roadside, because it grow fast and the leaves do not fall. It remains evergreen, and it gives flower which changes from yellow to pink, which is fascinating, and it gives flower throughout the year. And I recommend to place this plant in your garden, because this is a fast growing and it is evergreen, and in front of you the color of the flower changes from yellow to pink. So it is so fascinating to must have this plant in your garden. And the other advantages are, the average height of this plant is 6 to 10 meter, and it can grow in any type of soil, no problem at all. So it can grow almost in every part of our Indian climatic condition. So it's all about this flower. So I am coming down, and I am requesting you, if you find the same similar type of flower which changes its color from morning to evening, then please mention in the comment box so that we can know there are more flowers which are similar to this, which changes its color from morning to evening. So this is all about. So thank you so much for watching till the end, and if you like, then please share and comments. And also you can follow me on my Instagram, where I used to share information related to plants, nature and landscaping. So thank you so much. See you in my next video.